In this short video, we'll take a closer look at BricsCAD BIM's data features, which builds the database that can be used to document your projects effectively. In previous videos, we've utilized classification type, building, and story to organize entities and properties to change the geometry. However, we can also specify things such as construction type, operation type, and assembly codes. The IFC certification property set enables translucency, thermal transmittance, and several other properties to be associated with the window. So whether you select windows, doors, walls, or rooms, you'll find more opportunities to associate useful information with your BIM. Activating the first floor plan, we can view and discuss the room properties. We'll select one of the design workrooms. As with windows, there are more property options, including the IFC properties. Let's look at the BIM properties to investigate auto-populated properties. An example of auto-populated fields are the wall finishes, which are auto-populated based on the composition assigned to the bounding walls. In this case, the room is showing finishes on three walls, but there isn't an east wall finish. Let's check the room to the right. This room is missing a west finish. The conclusion is the wall between needs a composition assigned to it. Selecting the wall, we see that our conclusion is correct, and it doesn't have an assigned wall composition. Selecting in the composition property field launches the compositions dialog. We can select an interior wall composition to apply to the wall. Now, when we select the room again, we see that the fourth finish property field has appeared, which contains the description of the finish ply included in the space for that composition. By selecting the other room, we can also see that the fourth finish property has appeared. We've shown you a few ways how properties can be used in BricsCAD BIM. In the next video, we'll show you how these properties can be used to set up configurations and how data extraction can be used to get the BIM data out, so it can be used for other things.